Hey, Bear, there's no fish in that pond. He's going to eat your koi. I'm recording this. I think he's leaving because I told him there's no fish in the pond. I was sort of thinking we want to make loud noises and scare him away from here because we don't really want him hanging around here. That was just what was coming to mind to me. Well, I know, but once he finds out how easy it is to find the salmon in the pond, he's going to really like it here. Because they're not hard to catch, I don't think.